は屏風を使ったトラトラというお遊びです。
Now we would like to play a game called トラトラ where we use a wall in the center.
体じゃんけんと同じなんですけども、まずは3つ覚えていただきます。
It's the same as rock, paper, scissors, except that you use your whole body. Now there's three things we'd like you to remember. First, this is the shape of a tiger. Next, it will be a samurai holding a sword. And then an old lady with a cane.
侍はこれは虎退治するので侍の勝ちです。
Now when it's between the tiger and the samurai will win because the samurai has a sword.
で、虎とおばあさん、これは虎がおばあさんを食べてしまうので虎の勝ちです。
When it's the tiger versus the grandmother, the tiger wins because the tiger eats the grandmother.
で、おばあさんとお侍さん、この場合はおばあさんの勝ちです。
Now, when it's between the samurai and the grandmother, it's the grandmother that wins.
お侍さんのお母さんなんです。
Because the grandmother is the mother of the samurai. Do you understand?
Yes.
で、その前に、一緒にちょっと簡単な踊りを真似して踊っていただきます。
Before beginning, we're going to do a simple dance. Please join in and dance with us.
トラトラトラトラのリズムが始まったらこの屏風の後ろに隠れてもって3つのうちのどれか選んでいただきます。
Now, when the melody begins, they will go behind the wall and they will choose one of the three options.
最後の3回目のトラトラトラトラで好きなの。
And with the third blast, トラトラトラトラ, they will come out with the pose that they have decided. That's how the game is played. Do we have any questions? First, let's see how it's done by the two of them.
トラトラトラトラトラトラトラトラ千里走るような
The tiger won and the grandmother lost. This is how it's played. So let's have two members come up at a time. You're so tall. No thinking aloud. Copy is the mic on Geisha too. You figured out the game very well. And you always have the same answer. You must get along very well. So, they have a fun game planned. They will sing about Kyoto and Osaka, and then you will have to drink it 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you drink it too fast or too slow, you must drink again.
Okay.
We will sing and dance together, so please join us. Go slowly.
Kyoto, Kyoto, 名物は八橋舞子、おいでやす。大阪、大阪、名物はたこ焼きグリコ、なんでやねん。はい、五、四、三、二、一。
By the end of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. By the end of 1. Let's try again. By the end of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
あのね、先生、なんでやねんっていうこの掛け声ぐらいからもスタンバイ。
So when they say なんでやねん、prepare the drink so you can get started.
はい。
京都、京都名物は八橋舞子、おいでやす。大阪、大阪名物はたこ焼きグリコ、なんでやねん。はい、ゴーヨーヨー。
あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？
あれ？あれ？あれ？あれ？
あれ？あれ？
あれ？
トラトラトラトラトラトラ
Since
it's a celebration, can you drink together? Oh. Can we cross? Yes. Face each other.
Like this?
Cross. So.
Ready?